Today, I am going to make a drink which is going to remind you of your childhood memories. I have grown up by drinking this drink in many variations, so I thought of sharing those sweet memories with you and make Rooh Afza today. It is also known as Shahi Gulab or Gulab Sharbat. Hello and welcome to Belle Timber House. Let's start by adding 1 cup of water and 2 cups of sugar in a heavy bottom sauce pan. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of lemon juice to it. Lemon juice will help sugar not crystallize after it cools down. Once the sugar dissolves, add 1 more cup of sugar and let it dissolve completely. Our sugar syrup is ready. Let it cool down completely. Once it has cooled down, add 1 teaspoon of red food color and 1/2 teaspoon of rose essence. If you don't have rose essence, you can also use kevra essence. Give it a mix and our Rooh Afza is ready. You can store it for up to 4 months in the fridge. Now I am going to show you 3 variations of this Rooh Afza. First is rose mojito. Add 1 tablespoon of Rooh Afza, 1 teaspoon of lemon juice, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1 tablespoon of chia seeds and 1 cup of cold water. Mix it well and let it rest for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, enjoy this rose mojito. Second is milk rose. Take 1 tablespoon of Rooh Afza and add 1 cup of cold milk and give it a mix. Third one is regular sharbat. Take 1 tablespoon of Rooh Afza and add 1 cup of cold water to it and give it a mix. I hope you like this recipe. If you have any doubt about the recipe, do let me know in the comment section. Do like, share and subscribe Belle Timber House and hit the bell icon for more wonderful recipes.